to the channel. Gangy.
Gucci on site, yeah. Rollie on ice, yeah. Take my advice, hey. Live a better life.
You got maids right now. You got a man right now. I won't let you down. I won't let you down.
Today we'll be doing a Q&A slash, I'm gonna let you guys know a few goals for the year. So yeah, we're gonna get into Q&A first. First, I want to thank all my interactive fans who was answering my Q&As on Instagram, because I think I posted it like 3 times. I ain't even gonna get, but I want to say thank you to all you guys who interacted with my poll. So we're gonna get into the questions. Y'all went crazy, no cap. Y'all did y'all do. So let's start off with, I'm gonna go with the simple questions first. Okay, my zodiac sign, I am Aquarius. You know, big February 3rd coming up, if you didn't know. Yeah, Aquarius. My birthday, February 3rd, I just told y'all. How tall am I? I'm the big 5'3¼". Don't ever forget that quarter, because be for real. Because I can always make it 5'4" because I got that quarter. My hobbies. Y'all, all I do is work. Like right now, all I do is work. I mean, then I cheer. I play volleyball. That's all I do. And sleep. You can say that's a hobby. What else? How old am I? I am 16. Finna be 17. Just like in like 20 something days. Be for real. What was my first job? My first job was Chick-fil-A in West Columbia, Augusta Road. Heavyweight. Y'all, it was a lot. Favorite shoe brand? Jordan, I guess. Jordan and Ugg. Yeah. I like Croc. I wouldn't say they're my favorites. I guess you would say those are the ones I wear the most. And Nike. I love their Dunks. Love Dunks. My favorite color, black. I love black. Oh my gosh. And then I have a thing for like green and purple. It depends how I'm feeling. How is school going? Well, right now, I'm currently still on Christmas break, because tech don't start till next week, and my school started this week, but I don't start the next week, so I really don't know what to tell you how school's going. I mean, I passed my classes for this semester. This semester hasn't ended yet, but I passed my classes for this semester, so I guess you could say it's going good because I passed. My favorite cheer. Oh my god, y'all. I don't think I have a favorite though. Because it was like, what's your favorite cheer and show was? I don't think I have a favorite. Like, I like a good amount of them. I think it depends on how I'm feeling, the atmosphere. Like, yeah. If I had to say a favorite, what would it be? I never thought of this question. Oh my gosh, I don't know. I'm very indecisive. I don't have one. I'm real mad because I don't have one. What's my middle name? My middle name is Mushe. Cariella Mushe. Yeah. Unique. Tell me if you heard it before. No cap, you probably have heard Mushe. But have you heard Cariella before? Oh. Okay, just making sure. The Cariella Mushe. If you didn't know, now you know. Y'all know the song. How do you feel about sports? I love my sports. Like, the sport itself, I love my sport. But I wouldn't even say, how do I say it? I love my sports, but, like, it can be the coach. The coach. It just be the coach, because Lord knows. Where do I shop from? Oh, hold on. Where do I shop from, clothing wise? Shein. I get a couple of my graphic tees from like the mall and stuff like that. Where else I shop? I do a lot of online shopping, y'all. So I really, my main place would be Shein, Fashion Nova. Those would be the main places. What do, oh my gosh, what do you use on your hair? Y'all, look out. Okay, I use Sheer, I'm gonna tell you the brands. Sheer Moisture, Black Magic, Wild Growth. I do use Wild Growth. Oh my gosh. It's the shampoo, my aunt has a salon and it's the shampoo that we get from her. And I love it, like I just love the way it smells and everything. But I would say those are the only brands that I use. Yeah. How do you like cheering? I have my days, y'all. No cap, like I have my days. It all depends. It just depends, like I said, on the environment. I love cheering. Like I've been cheering since I was like 6, I think. But it depends, like the environment. And you know, being on the squad with females, everybody gonna feel a different type of way. And attitudes don't mix all the time. But I know kind of me and my girls, we have our good times. And we're going to do that every time. But everybody has their moments and their days. So it's understandable. But I love cheer. And yeah. What's your, my dream job? Oh my gosh, y'all. If you know me, I love, 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 love babies. Oh my gosh. So I want to be a neonatal nurse. And those are basically the nurses that get the baby after they're born, wash them, you know, footprint, weigh them, all that good stuff. And some of them, well, and then I was thinking about a NICU nurse, where, you know, the NICU where the babies be at when they're born. So, yeah, anything in the nursing field and with babies. I wanted to be that since I've been in the 7th grade, y'all. Like, I'm so, and plans after high school, I'm going to college. Yeah. I don't know. I think I might take a year off and start in like the spring semester, but I'm most definitely going to college. Who inspires me the most? My Gma, Big Lorraine, not the little. My grandma was a hustler. I don't care what nobody say, a hustler, a single mom. My grandma did it all. Did it all. And she made sure everybody was straight. But I feel like she inspires me the most, like when she was alive and it came to school, oh my God, she did not play. She was like one of my biggest, I'm gonna take an intermission real quick. She was like one of my biggest supporters when it came to school and always was checking in on me, making sure I'm straight like that. So yes, who inspires me the most is definitely my grandma, because I'm most definitely live it up for Big Lorraine. Oh, my favorite movie, Lilo and Stitch. Y'all, I love Stitch. I love Stitch. And I got another one. I got like 2 Stitches. Like, oh my God, I love him so much. My favorite movie, definitely. My biggest pet peeve. Oh my God. First off, don't tell me you're going to do something and don't do it. Don't be like, oh, I gotta tell you something, and then be like, never mind. Or be like, I'm gonna tell you later. Mm-mm. Get somebody else to do it. That, I don't know, that just grinds gears. What else? Annoying noises. Oh my gosh, because why is you doing that? At your big age, at your little age, why is you doing that? What's something you want to leave behind in 2022? I want peace. So, like, all that extra stuff, all that, I'm leaving it behind. Like, I just want peace in my life. Like, I don't, like, people be trying to, I don't know how to put it. But it's like, at the end of the day, everybody know it's going to be people that love you and it's going to be people that don't like you. But I'm not feeling, just because you don't like me, we beefing. No, I'm leaving all that in 2022. I'm chilling. Peace. Bless. All 2023 on my grind. All 2023. Not worry about none of that. If you don't like me, you don't like me. Don't got nothing to do with me. I can't change your mind. It is what it is. So that would definitely be something I leave behind in 2023. If I hear you got something to say about me, I'll be like, oh, okay. That's cute. Next. What are you looking forward to this year in life? Like I just said, peace, blessings. I'm grinding. All 2023. Y'all, like, I have never in my life, I've never been on my grind so much till now. Like, working, like, just being able to do stuff on myself, on my own time, and just being able to provide. It's just like, I love this lifestyle. So I would say I'm definitely looking forward to my, how do I say it? I'm definitely looking forward to Cardi on the next level. Because I feel like it's going to be a good year. So we're going to go in with that mindset and we're going to end it living that mindset. So, yes. I would say that's what I'm looking forward to. Let's get into the G-O-A-L-S. The goals. Okay. Money management / saving. Y'all, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. I have this mindset of spending, checking, get it right back. Am I going to get it right back? Yes. But I don't need to be spending that money like that. Like, y'all, the way I spend money is crazy. But this year, we're gonna thrive for better. We're going to thrive to save money management. If you don't need to buy it, then don't buy it. I'm going to try, y'all. Try so hard. Time management and procrastination, y'all. I'm the type of person that will write a 5-page paper the day before. Is that good? No. But do the work have its quality? Yes. But I really need to work on my time management. Like, I will wait till the last minute to do things, and it's insane. Like, the last minute, as in, like, an hour before, a couple hours before. So, I got a paper due 11:59. I get up 10 o'clock. Probably not get home, like, 10:30. Why are you just not doing this paper? And you being new about it. Like, y'all, I got to stop. So I definitely got to do time management and have time for everything. And I'm going to give me a planner. That reminds me. I need to give me a planner. So I can write down everything. If not, I'm going to procrastinate. I know myself. I'm trying to be different. Well, not changing different, but being better different. You know what I'm saying? Finishing the school year out strong. Like, I'm trying to go for all A's. It's the 39 weeks. We got 2 more left in the school year. But I'm trying to finish out strong. I'm thriving for all A's. If I do my time management, my procrastination, and I actually, I can do the work. It's just the time management. If I can do that, I feel like I'll finish out all A's. And that'll be ending out my junior year with the credits that I need. Well, actually, y'all, I got like 20-something credits already. I could graduate this year, but get somebody else to do it. College visits. Now, I need to start planning them now. College visits. I'm on all, like I said, on my grind, hustling all 2023. I need to start doing college visits because I'm going to be a senior next year. I done waited long enough. I ain't waiting no more. I need to go on college visits all year. I got my top 5 picked out. And I got my top 2 of exactly where I want to go. But it is like, do I want to play volleyball in college? Do I want to cheer in college? Or do I just want to go to college? But I feel like knowing myself as a person, I feel like I don't need to do no extracurricular activities in school. Like, college level. Because I just said I'm a procrastinator. If I get that locked down, and I'm on a steady schedule, I feel like I can do it. But at this moment, I'm not sure. That's another goal. I need to find out what I want to do. Like, volleyball, cheer, or just go. But it depends on what school I go to, because the major that I have is very demanding. And some schools not even going to let me do nothing else. So, I got to do some more research. Not letting anything get me down, y'all. I have this thing where it's like, not letting anything get me down, like I can say when I get in my moods, I get in my moods, and I don't say anything. Like, I shut down in ways. Like, I'm not trying to do that this year. I'm trying to better myself. I guess you could say attitude, kind of. Because when I let stuff get me down, I be down. Like, I just stop talking all day, and I just be like, I most likely put my AirPods in and listen to music. And if I'm home, I'm going to my room, I shut my door. And it's just like, I don't want to talk. But I gotta stop doing that. That's not good. That's another thing I need to work on this year is communication. Because, Lord, y'all. Like I just said, I don't be, like, when I shut down, I be done. Like, But I can't be doing it. Gotta stop working on communication. That's another goal. My biggest one for this year, and it's gonna be my last one, is self-care and self-love. Like, that as a female, I love hygiene. I love self-care, all that stuff. And having self-love and confidence in yourself is just a different feeling, y'all. And I just love that for me. And I need that. I feel like I need that. I definitely need that. So I will be doing self-care and love for myself all year. Matter of fact, for the rest of my life. So we definitely on that. So that will be the end of this video, guys. And I will see you guys next time.